Cerastes vipera, common name Sahara sand viper and Avicenna viper, is a venomous viper species endemic to the deserts of North Africa and the Sinai Peninsula. No subspecies are currently recognized. Yes, both the sand viper and horned viper are venomous. Their bites can be dry or wet. Depending on whether they choose to release venom, their bite is not fatal.